The Vivo V29 5G comes with a 4600mAh battery, and in the box it comes with this massive 80-watt charger. That's right, this is an 80-watt charger. So how long will this charger take to fill this device from 0% to 100%? Let's find out. By the way, this is a thicker cable in order to handle 80 watts charging. The battery is so low that I cannot even turn on the phone. It was at 0%. So let's wait for a minute so that I think it's ready. After a minute, the charge is at 1%, 4% in 2 minutes, 13% after 6 minutes, 21% after 10 minutes, 35% in 16 minutes, 44% after 20 minutes, 55% after 25 minutes, 66% after half an hour, 76% after 35 minutes, 87% after 40 minutes, 96% after only 45 minutes, 98% after 46 minutes, 99% after 48 minutes, and the phone is at full battery capacity after 51 minutes and 40 seconds. So this is a very impressive device. Please watch my full review of this device. So just take a look at the specs of this phone. It's powered by a Snapdragon 778G processor, has 12GB RAM, expandable up to 20GB and 256GB of internal storage. Plus, it has Android 13 operating system, which will be upgraded to Android 14 very soon. So please watch my full review of this product in my YouTube channel. I'll post that link in the video description as well as in the pinned comment. That's it. Thank you for watching and goodbye.